You know who I am! You mess with me!
With Tommy Vercetti.
One to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Hey, Mario.
Oh, you think so?
What's this all about?
Double-crossing piece of shit!
The history, Tommy! History!
Thank you.
You think I wouldn't use this? You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never...
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole! I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge! I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?